What is up, guys? Welcome back to Pandatron. My name is PJ, also known as Panda, also known as that brown dude, and today also known as Modern Day Gamer. Yes, that's right. Today we are playing some Xbox, original Xbox, and I got a bunch of different games here that we can try out and play. Oh, please excuse the screen there. So please, if you're watching now, go ahead and check out description. If you're watching live, feel free to request any game you want to play or anything like that. That's pretty much what I got to pick from in the description, so that's what we're working with. But I'm going to start off with a game that I've never played but always wanted to play. I recently added this to my collection, and that's Crazy Taxi 3, as you can see, obviously. And I wanted to check this one out because it is Xbox exclusive. Oh, they got Offspring. Nice. Carefree and crazy. Sorry, I'm in awe. I've never played this game before. All right, let's try it out. Thank you, everybody who's already up in here. Donzel, Chris, Alderson, thank you so much, guys. Glad to see you.
Driving high rollers, ready to make a fortune, right?
Oh, I thought so I had to push start twice. Okay.
High roller.
I'm pushing start. Okay. It's weird. Okay, so I guess these are like the different modes. Okay, so West Coast, I assume that's the setting from the first game. I don't know if it's the, arcade version or the Dreamcast version. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna play. Man, check out the thumbnail, man. You already know we're gonna be playing some Jet Set. I think that's one of the more highly requested games, so that's definitely a tent pole of this stream. So we're gonna be playing that a little bit later. Right now, I'm trying to, you know, warm the crowd up, you know, play something a little less requested, probably. Something that I just wanted to play myself, so. We'll definitely get to some Jet Set. Of course, I got Conker. I do have Halo. Okay, let's just play by normal rules. I'm gonna try to get used to these controls real quick. Cause I'm not bad at this game. And I don't know what the stats are of these characters, but I'm gonna go ahead and. I think I would use the girl most of the time. So yeah, how the hell's everybody doing? You know, what you been playing? Okay, I gotta figure out the controls real quick. Okay, yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to do the more obscure techniques. Like crazy boost here. Project X Zone, nice. So, is that game an RPG? I know I'm familiar with the game, but I forgot what genre it was. Is X Zone the one? What was the one on the DS where you could fight in 2D as all of the Shonen Jump characters? X Zone is Capcom though, right? Capcom mixed with something else. Okay. Yeah, it's an RPG. Yeah. Yeah, people who play that game love it. Oh, the Full Metal Alchemist game on the PS2, bro? Like, tell me what you think about it. Like, is it a good game? Is it faithful to the material? Is it based off of the first? It must be based off of the first anime, right? My only experience with that game is I saw it on, like, X-Play one time. And I was like, oh, that looks... I didn't even watch the show back then. But I was like, that looks cool. I love when anime games aren't fighting games. I don't mind fighting anime games, though. But, oh, you see the Pizza Hut logo? Isn't that, like, a trip down nostalgia lane? Oh, it's based off of one of the movies? Okay. Man, they're playing all my favorite songs. Let's try to keep an eye out for like the promotional material. Cause the version I've been playing is like a more modern remake or remaster or whatever. And they took out all of the, like, there's Fila right there. Fila. We saw Pizza Hut, we saw Fila. Tower Records, KFC. Wow, isn't that crazy? Dude, I'm sorry, I'm running into all these cars. So, yeah, we need to, oh, shit. That boost is a hell of a drug. Sorry, guys. It's too annoying to replay. Alphonse sucks. He's a dumb tag-along character. Oh shit, I love this song. I don't think this was in the Dreamcast version. God, I am so happy I bought this because it has all of the maps. It has the map from Crazy Taxi 2. It has this one, which is from 1. And then it also has the new map in Las Vegas. Time's up. Damn, that was fun as hell, man. Yeah, but like I was saying, guys, if you go into the description of this video, you can see the games to pick from. So if you see something you're interested in, let me know. Man, I'm so glad this is working. Okay, let's do the small apple. This is the map from... I think I got like a D or something like that. This is the map from the second Crazy Taxi 2, which I'm not that familiar with. I played it a little bit back in the day. I own Crazy Taxi 2, but my Dreamcast is a little wonky, you know, and you also have to go set it up or whatever. Oh, and you get to play as the characters from 2. Oh, I love this. Oh, Iceman. He was the one that we always picked back in the day.
Okay, let's kick it.
Okay, let's kick it. That's what we all just say. Okay, let's kick it. Hey man, you wanna hang out tonight? Okay, let's kick it.
Okay, High Roller. It's time to make some real dough. Here we go.
Okay, so it wasn't nighttime originally in the Dreamcast version. Trying to figure out how to handbrake. See, I almost did it, but I'm trying to figure out how exactly to do it. Damn, we gotta find someone else. I guess I'll do this one real quick. Shit. That's crazy. I gotta figure out how to do that handbrake. Damn it!
Oh no, it took too long.
Oh man. Oh crap, I gotta drop these guys off at different places. That's fucked up. Man. Oh man. That was horrible. I don't know if I like that map so much because it's very much like New York, very grid based.
Game over. Game over.
All right, let's try out the Glitter Oasis real quick. This is the map exclusive to this version of the game, so I've never played as any of these guys. This guy looks kind of like Steve Harwell. What's up, OP? Thank you for stopping by, buddy. How the hell you doing, man? On this lovely Saturday. And also, hey, OP, go ahead and check. If you check the description of the video, you can request a game if you see one that's interesting. We are definitely going to be doing Jet Set Radio, and we're definitely going to be doing Conker at some point. Dude, I suck at this. Okay, we gotta find another person to drive. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. All right, here's two people we have to drop off. Oh man. Oh no. How the hell do I get out of here? I'm in the fucking water. Oh man, this is horrible. How are they gonna do me like this? Oh, this is horrible. How do I get out of here? We're like on an airplane runway. Oh no, we're not. It's a highway. I was gonna say it looks like a straight runway. All right, I don't want to pick up four people because that was a bad mistake last time. Oh, I have two people in this one. Damn, very bad. It's because I got caught up in that water. Damn, dude, are you serious? Oh my god. This is insane.
How do you get today? Now let's get to the today.
Class E license. No, no, not good enough. You need some practice.
Oh, God. Yeah, I do need some practice. But I will say that the controls in this are very, very faithful to the other games. So that's nice. You can just kind of pick up and play any of them. And it, you can have the same skill level pretty much. So. Okay, so we're doing Crazy X. I want to play these little mini games real quick. I'm gonna go with Gina. I think that's who I use most of the time. Actually, I think I like to use this guy. So let's go ahead and do. What's the objective? Jump over 400 meters. Oh, this is the classic crazy jump. Damn it. Could have did better. Oh, we did 400 though.
Cool, you did it.
I want to try that again. That's so addicting. Oh, I didn't necessarily want to save that. But. What's this one? Jesus Christ. How do you do it? I guess I gotta boost at it.
Ready? Go! Strike!
Huh.
Ready? Go!
Oh, shit! Damn, dude. Almost. I don't know. I don't know how to. Okay. Bullshit. That should have hit it. 450 is what I'm trying to get. Okay.
Ready? Go.
Oh, that's a little bit better, I think. Damn, dude. That's hard. I'll try one more time.
Ready? Go! Strike!
That was bullshit. Let me hit it at least one more time. Damn.
Ready? Go! Strike!
Okay. All right. I guess this is not made for me.
Ready? Go! Strike!
What am I missing here? What is up, Louise? Thank you so much for stopping by, buddy. I'm sitting here failing at this crazy taxi. Good to see you. How the hell you doing? Are you enjoying your Saturday? I would love to know.
Ready? Are you ready? Go!
Was not me.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready?
Okay, let's try this one. I always kind of enjoyed these ones.
Striker!
Ready?
Dude, this... These used to scare the hell out of me, like, just imagining. Oh my god, this sucks. Like, just imagine if you fell from here. Oh my god, I'm running out of time. I think I need a better... I think I need a different character. Damn, dude. I don't know what I'm missing there. I don't even want to try that again. I thought I was doing alright. I kept boosting. I think I need a different character for that one. Let's try this one real quick. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. Ooh. That's creepy. Ready? Go! Where do I go? I don't know where I'm going. Let me try to figure out at least where do I go. Can I go? Is there like a ramp over here? Oh, do I gotta jump? I gotta jump up there. How the hell do I jump? Oh shit! The one bamboozler guy. Thank you so much for stopping by. How you doing, buddy? Oh, Sniffright. What's up, dude? Yep, we're just playing some good old Xbox games. If you want to check the description of the video, you can request one yourself. Oh, crap. Okay, so... Man, I wish I knew that earlier that you could jump. You know, that's probably how I was supposed to win the last challenge. I kept trying to bust through them with boost. Oh my god, this is hard. Oh! Shit, I screwed it up.
You ginger bastard. Hurry up, you ginger bastard.
It's funny to think about Conker as like a redhead. I mean, but he literally is a redhead. Yeah, we'll definitely be playing some Conker later on. All right, let me see if I can do this.
No!
Okay, sorry guys. Let me try one more time, and after that, I think we'll be good to move on to a different game. Kind of like this music. Alright, so you gotta jump a little earlier. Damn, that's where I lost last time. Alright, we're done. Sorry, I tried. Alright, let's take a look here. Alright, I'm gonna try one more of these. Let's do this one. And after this one, we'll move on to a different game. Ready? Oh, I remember this. Go! This is kind of, this was in the second one. Damn it, dude. Hold up. Can I restart this? Okay, I gotta restart this because it's not letting me boost.
Ready? Go!
Woo! You could only see my mind. Do you know that things between us ain't right? I'll try one more time.
Ready? Go!
Man, they cut my song off. That's even more of an incentive to not fail, is because you want to keep hearing the song. Okay, damn.
Hey, where you going?
Well, guys, we've realized that I'm super rusty at Jet Set Radio. I mean, not Jet Set Radio. Crazy Taxi. Okay, good game so far. I'm glad I purchased this. I'm excited to play some more of this in my own time. But oh my god, happy to share it with you guys. So I think next we're gonna be playing some Blinx the Time Sweeper. Okay, we're gonna be playing a little bit of this. Just so we can start whacking off some of those characters on the thumbnail there, as promised. Please excuse the audio. For some reason, the HD converter that I have, whenever I go to this main Xbox menu, the audio gets a little weird, but it fixes itself once the game launches. So the only two OG Xbox games you know are CL and R and Black. I don't know CL and R. Okay, so I've never played this game before, so it's gonna be a new experience for me. It's super fun. Yeah, dude, at the time it was like super original, the concept. You know what I mean? The time concept. Oh, there's the girl. Check it out. I like how they write only on Xbox on the title menu. Like, dude, I'm playing Xbox. Doesn't matter to me if it's only on Xbox. Well, let's check out the game demos. Xbox would do this a lot. They would have game demos on the disc. Okay, it's a non-interactive movie. Psychonauts. Torque. I kind of remember Torque. Let's watch some of these real quick. Let's watch the Psychonauts one. I wish I had that on Xbox.
I have to warn you, young cadet. You're about to step into a living nightmare.
It's like a trailer. Okay, this is like a very early trailer, I would think. Because all they really got is the character models, as you can see.
Now concentrate. No.
Okay, that's a very early trailer. Xbox, let's watch an advertisement for Xbox Live. Oh, what is this?
I am now loading a claims revolt.
Acclaim.
I will soon experience complete oneness with an interconnected global community of game warriors.
Oh my god. Doesn't he look...
I feel the energy flowing through the high-speed Ethernet cables.
Dude, who are you talking to? Are we gonna play or what?
Patience, Grasshopper. One must learn before one can dominate.
Oh my god.
Are you ready?
He looks like an Xbox player. He looks like he owns an Xbox.
Cool, dumb master.
You see, we're already signed up. It was way.
he's secretly a neo-Nazi. Like, if you, he has that headset on. You see, that's the guy that you hear saying the N-word. That's him every time. Every time you hear the N-word on while you're playing a. When you're called that or something like that, he's the one saying it. Just look at his face.
Yep, I'm getting kind of a reputation for my superior.
Yeah, this is Torque, bro. No, I'm just kidding. They got a pizza? Oh shit.
We'll hook you up with any available gamer, or you can be more selective and use Optimatch. Optimatch lets you find the right game.
Okay, so he's just telling us about Acclaim's Revolt.
For your first race, let's just jump in and do a quick match. Hit it, Grasshopper.
My name is Chuck.
Okay.
Oh god.
Pick a car.
Oh.
This is so easy. Well, what's up with this?
Oh, well, this is the lobby. See how
the this is the lobby.
Out. We have Thrasher, Roadhog, there's Oil Slick.
Oh, cool. Cool. What's so cool, Dork Master?
Dude, they can hear me, and I can hear them. That's the coolest thing about Xbox Live, the voice. Grasshopper's got his Xbox communicator, and so does Roadhog and Oil Slick. And anyone else who's playing can use
his Xbox communicator.
You hear that guy Oil Slick? He sounds like a good racer.
That's another thing that rocks about voice. Voice masking. There's this thing called voice masking.
Are you talking about Cameo? That's on the 360. I think it was developed. Oh, dude, voice effect. I wish more places, more games did that.
All about broadband, my man. You gotta have a high speed.
All about broadband, my man.
DSL or cable?
Oh god, this is.
So these people, they can hear me in real time.
We can hear you, fool.
Yeah, how about shutting up and starting?
Imagine needing a video to explain this.
You stink, Dark Master. My grandma drives faster than you. You're mine, Oil Slick.
We are gonna so beat you. That dude's a jerk.
I heard that you are so going down.
Grass, press the mute button. No, that mutes everybody. I got a better idea. Let's mute that oil spew instead. Hey, Dirk, can you tell your audience what I'm gonna do? What Oil Slick doesn't know is that we're using the handy player mute button, available only on Xbox Live, to shut him up.
You guys are so pathetic. You chaff my.
So you gotta pay to have people not scream slurs at you. You gotta pay for extra hardware.
Check out the results screen. It shows everyone's standings in the race. Hey, Roadhog's cool and a worthy opponent. Let's add him to our friends list.
Well, how do I do it?
Oh, the friends list is a really cool way to keep track of the people you'd like to play against. When we add Roadhog to my list, he'll show up on my list every time I go live.
Okay, so how do we do it?
Go to the players list.
Oh my god.
And send a friend request. Now Roadhog will get an invitation to be on my friends list.
Cool. I accept.
Alright, now that Grasshopper is out of the way, I can make a game just the way.
Yeah, imagine needing a video to explain how to add friends, how to mute people, what a headset is. Sorry, Xbox communicator.
Create a match. I'm setting up the game type, which track I want to raise.
Okay, alright, I think we've seen enough. Okay, I don't know what they're... They're just telling us how to play a game that I don't have. Okay, so you can play a demo. They got a demo on here for... alright, let's get back to Blinx.
Blinx the time sweeper, you bitch.
Restan Tignis, her name staff. Hemni Zamla Stakis. Grimstack or Jens Drew Mattis. Nick El Giram, Factam no listam. Mavsigna listam, Believe Mana Epi Votak.
This kind of reminds me of the fake language from Pikmin 3. It's like not quite Japanese. Alright, so we gotta sweep up those crystals and those glitches. The Tom Tom Gang of Time Bandits, as in, okay. They've broken the time we've delivered and are stealing the resulting time crystals. Okay, so these time crystals are made from glitches, and they can turn into monsters. I'll play Conker, OP. Just not this second. I'm trying to run through the other games first on my, pretty much on the thumbnail. But I will play Conker if you want to come back or if you want, whatever you want to do, buddy. But I will definitely be playing some Conker. He's like, I gotta go save that girl that I saw on TV for 4 seconds. He's like, she was hot. God, we get it. Tone down the alarm. Oh, we got a brave guy. Defeat all the time monsters. OP, all he wants to see is Conker's bad fuck day. Oh, that's what you meant by CLR. Okay. You can only have 5 pieces of trash at once. Okay, so we got the, time crystal, look for time crystal. Oh, okay. Everything pauses except you. Hold down B and select what time. Okay, when you release B, the time control goes in action. You can have only 3 time controls at once. Okay, that's cool. Oh man, this camera's not too good because, okay, I'll just see if there was options. The up and down are reversed or whatever. Okay, so we need to rewind. Is that what we need to do? I was supposed to pause and get that. Okay, so how do I get past this? Okay, this is interesting. I feel like this music doesn't match this location. Okay. So we gotta pause. I don't know. Oh, I got a bag crystal combo. Damn. I'm a little confused on what's going on here, but. Okay, that's a gold, okay. Okay. I need to get a good crystal combo. This is just health, okay. Now I need to find another yellow crystal. Maybe if I kill that enemy up there. Damn it, I meant to grab the yellow one. Well, I guess I didn't need to do anything. I guess the only thing that I missed was at the very beginning when I didn't push pause when that statue was falling, but.
Interesting.
Let's see if we can get to a boss. Okay, perfect. It tells me where the boss is. Let's try to get to that boss. Let's check out the shop real quick. I don't have that much gold. Man, that looks kind of good. Her face and stuff like that, like, it looks kind of detailed, you know? Okay, so you can get a better vacuum. Alright, let's get out of here. We don't need to be in here. I like this kind of. This is kind of relaxing. I wish they would, like, port this. Add some trophies to it or something. I guess it would be achievements because it's Xbox. Okay. Let's get some ammo. Whatever it is. Trash. How many of those do you get? Okay, so I think this game is made by a bunch of people that that made Sonic games. I think the person who designed Sonic, modern Sonic, designed Blinx. I'm not quite sure about this crystal combo stuff. I'm not. Damn it! I guess, I already got a bad combo. Wow. Okay, we got a pig guy. So I don't have any more retries. I'm gonna go ahead and pause him real quick so we can take a look around. Let's shoot something at him. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna do slow real quick. You just can't get hit by him. Alright, cool. Alright, we're gonna slow him and then we're gonna hit him a couple more times. I'm gonna go inhale something real quick. Okay, still invincible. Damn, I need like more crystals. Oh, did he die? I think he died. That's perfect. Okay, so I defeated him, but I need to be careful because I'm out of the heart crystals almost. Okay, so I can't go that way. Let's grab some ammo while we're at it. Alright, we got 4 pieces of trash. Okay, now we need to keep an eye out for these hearts. Because that's what's going to help us not die. Alright, we opened up that door. A secret cat medal. Cool. I think this is designed pretty well. Nice, we got, okay, awesome. We got an extra heart, perfect. You can only get hit once in this game. I mean, you technically 3 times, but you die at 1, so it has to rewind time or whatever. Oh, dude, that's BS. Okay, so I gotta wait till he's out of his... Okay, so that's the trick. You gotta like pause whenever he is invulnerable. Or is invulnerable. Oh no! Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Alright. Need trash. Oh my god, I didn't know he was down there. So these are the last 2 enemies I have to fight. Let me see if I can hit this switch. God, I could really use some crystals right now. Okay, I got 1 piece of trash. Oh, I separated them. Nice. Let's see if I can kill him. Nice, we got him. Gotta kill this guy. Oh! I only got 1. I can't get hit 1 more time. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to do his move. Oh, I didn't know he went that far. He didn't go that far last time. Damn it. Oh, fuck you. Maybe I should have just left and looked for more crystals, but I don't believe that there were more crystals. I'm gonna try that one more time. If I die again, we'll switch games, but I wanna see if I can make it to this boss. I think I got it this time. I'm just grasping these controls. But I'm gonna grab as much trash as I can because that's what's gonna help us kill these guys. Okay. Alright, we just gotta kill all these guys. That's just the main objective of every level, is just to kill a certain amount of enemies. Alright, we get another pause. Oh, so you have to get crystals in order to get gold? You have to get gold crystals? That's weird. Alright, let's kill these guys. Oh, fuck you. I think you have to, like, pause in order to kill these guys. Oh, so he's invincible even while it's pause. So I gotta pause at the right time. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's get some more, trash. Now what I'm gonna do is slow down time. I'm gonna shoot him. Nice. Okay, cool. So we have to kill three more enemies, I believe. And then we'll be able to leave this level. Okay, nice. We got another slowdown. Perfect. That'll help us defeat these a-holes. Nice, we got him. Let's grab this ball. Okay, do I want a rewind? I don't think I need a rewind, but I could use a heart. So let's grab these hearts. Gold, I'll take the gold. Can I climb up here? Oh no! Okay, cool, I got the retry. Perfect. So now we can get hit one more time. I'll grab that rewind crystal just in case. I don't think we're gonna be seeing any more purples, but maybe we will. Okay, let's slow down time to get this guy. Alright. He's invincible right now. Okay, we killed him. Perfect. Okay, and here's our purple crystals. Damn, that orange crystal that dropped on me fucked up my combo. Alright, we got rid of... Oh, wait. Is he dead? I don't think he's dead. Okay, he's dead now. Alright, let's grab some trash. Cool. Oh, I could have gotten a... Rewind, okay. Okay, so if you see broken ruins, you can fix stuff. Let's try this. Oh, that's BS. I already had max retries, so... Alright, I need to use pause on this guy. So we killed all the enemies. Maybe if I use this. Oh, is that, that's the one I was already at.
Hey, yeah,
Alright, let's see if we can get to the boss. Excuse me. All right, we got 5 pieces of trash. That would be a bad combo if I picked those up. Damn, I didn't mean to pick that up. All right, we got trash. What crystals do I have? Let's see if we can get another blue crystal. Perfect. Let's try to go for the slow. Oh, I could have went for the crystal. Oh, I think it's raining outside. Nice. Oh, what? Oh. Let's try to get that pause. So we got 2 blue crystals. Here's our 3rd one. Nice. All right, so we got another pause. All right, cool. So we're on to the boss stage now. So let's defeat this boss. And we can try out a different game. This music's kind of dope. Looking at right now. Oh, I still have my abilities. That's great. All right, so right now what I want to do is go around and get as much trash as I can. All right, cool. So now I'm going to pause him and murderate his ass. Oh, you can only hit him once? God. Yeah, this guy right here, like, I feel like I remember him being on the back of the box of this game and always being like, that's an interesting looking thing. Reminds me of, like, the yellow monkey from, it kind of reminds me of the yellow monkey from, Ape Escape 2, or Ape Escape in general. I'm gonna pause again just so we can get some damage on him. He threw out some more trash, so I'm gonna take advantage of that real quick. Alright, let's go try to hurt him though. Okay, I hope that hurt him. Do I have to hit him again? Because when he's blinking, he's invincible. Alright, so we do got another pause, so I'm gonna take it. Oh, I screwed that up. I was supposed to wait for him to be on the ground. Oh, it still kind of hits him though. It goes pretty high though. That's good to know. Well, I am gonna use this slowdown. All right, we hit him. I'm gonna try to get some more trash while it's slow. Oh, I have no more powers. I think the best thing to do is to grab these stars over here. Oh no! It's alright. We can still get hit. I need another star though. Or no, actually I don't need another star. Okay, now I have a slow. Let's use the slow. I have three pieces of trash. Hopefully this is the last time we need to hit him. Oh, that hurt me. Wow. Definitely not feeling that. I don't need gold right now, man. Why would I want fast forward right now? Why would I want that? Oh, you get a barrier that protects you. That's perfect. Okay, so I do have trash, so let's use this. Oh my god, I'm out of trash. Perfect. We just need to grab these pause crystals and we'll be good. Oh, I just need one more gem. Damn it. No. Oh my god. Okay. All right. All right. I gotta wait for him to be on the ground. We did it. I think we did it. Nice, we killed him.
Give me that gold.
Cool, we beat the boss. So we tried out Blinx, we beat the first boss. I like the game. I would play more of it. I think I would have liked it if I played it back in the day too. I enjoy the character design, I enjoy the mechanics of the game. Everything controls decently, so. Alright guys, so it wouldn't be an Xbox stream if I didn't play like 10 to 15 minutes of Halo. So we're gonna be playing some Halo. I've never played the first one. We're gonna try it out. And just give me one sec. My first time playing Halo 1. Yeah, never super got into the Halo series. I really do enjoy Halo 3. Had a lot of good time multiplayer with that. I like the campaign co-op. Alright, so let's just jump in. I'm not going to play this too long, but... Oh, I got different profiles. Oh, create new. Here we go. I guess that's people that own this Xbox before me. Yeah, but I loved Halo 3. The multiplayer in Reach was pretty cool. Let's just go normal. Yeah, multiplayer in Reach was cool, and that's really about all my experience with it. Man, but Halo, you'd hear that all the time back in the day. The Halo gamer fuel, whenever Halo 3 came out, the Mountain Dew flavor. Yada yada, boring space stuff. What's going on?
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
I need freaking subtitles. I can't hear them.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed, my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group.
I wish I could hear them.
In 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to combat alert alpha.
Everyone, sir?
We want everyone at their station.
Let's give our old friend a warm.
All combat personnel, please report to your action station.
When do I get to play as Master Chief?
52, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14 platoon rendezvous with 22nd tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
Can't hear a damn thing. Ooh, the Warthog, baby!
The lady. Move like you got a purpose!
Move like you got a purpose, you bitch!
Once again, it is our job to finish what the flyboys started. We are leaving this ship platoon and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spine and toss them away laughing! Am I right, Marine?
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel.
Man, come on.
This tube shows green. Cycle complete.
When do I get to shoot something?
Mr. Chief, things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to.
Are we doing this?
Battlesuits diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Everybody knows how to play Halo.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube.
I'm a man. A metal man. Where's my weapon? Where's my weapon? What's the code?
Stand on the red square, please.
Okay.
Sir, I need you to look at me so we can begin.
Shut up.
The ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see if you like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back? Okay, I'll leave the pitch inverted.
Oh, man. I meant the other one. Oh, God. In order to go to the settings, you have to go to the main menu.
Fire team, report to defensive positions
Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to report.
Fucking Halo. I think I'd enjoy this a little bit more if I had subtitles.
It'll just take a second.
It might be an option, but...
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
Yeah, bring my energy shields online, motherfucker.
All right. Shield read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Charging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2. This is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and
On the double, Truman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running.
All right, let me shoot something.
You'd better get to your evac group, Sam.
Affirmative. I just have to reset the computer and I'm out of here. Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door.
Oh, shit.
Cryo 2! Please, God!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here. This way!
Oh, no, there's aliens.
Oh, my God, he's dead as hell. Oh! Where do I go? Oh, this way. Okay. Can I get a flashlight? Damn. Frame rate dropping hella hard. I can't see a damn thing.
Larry, get out of here.
ISAP, on the bridge, mate. Yeah, chap.
Don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Ooh. Dude, I can't do it. My controls are inverted. My up and my down. Oh, cool, I got the rifle. This is really hard with my vertical inverted or whatever. So I swear I've played a shooting game before.
Where are your glasses? Won't you fire?
This is their gun. This is their pistol. Okay. Thought that was the fucking, the claw. Whatever, the spike, whatever it is. Get me off this damn ship. Get me off this damn ship.
Feel like fucking Sigourney Weaver in here. The fuck?
You watch it, bro. You walk in front of me firing a gun. You're gonna get shot. Can I get a flashlight? I can't see a damn thing.
Go on ahead, Chief. We'll secure this airlock.
Okay. Secure it, motherfucker. Where do I go? Oh, I'm in the dark. Oh, here we go. You go over here? Dude, what the fuck? Okay, wait. Let me take a look. Do I go this way? Get me off this damn ship. Can I get some grenades up in this motherfucker? Okay, which way do I go? This is like a maze.
Cover fire.
Think we're almost off this bitch. I got a headshot on his little ass. Oh, I thought that was an enemy. Alright. I think we're almost off this motherfucker. I'm sorry, once again, my controls are inverted, so my aiming's a little off. Oh, he got me. It's alright. Checkpoint wasn't that far away. Hey, I think I almost did this without dying, though. I think this is the airlock.
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards.
Okay. Air, is this it? Perfect. Is this, am I in the wrong place? I thought this was the airlock that I was supposed to go to. This is the airlock. Okay. Do I need to go this way? Yeah, this is my first time even trying it. And yeah, my aiming is a little messed up because of the inverted controls. I didn't pick the right setting at first. But, you know, it feels good. It feels competent. I understand why people like this, especially at the time. The way they're setting the mood of this scene and all that stuff. I think it's well done. I mean, I think it's up there with like Half-Life 2 or even just regular Half-Life. Came out about the same time as this regular Half-Life. And I would say it's probably a little bit of a step above it. But I think Half-Life 2 is better than this. But so I get the hype. I get the hype. It's just not usually my style of game. Like I said, I loved Halo 3. Halo 3 was pretty good. I loved the multiplayer in there. The campaign was fun.
One down.
All right, which way do we go now? We came up here. Okay, so we go this way. All right. I think we're almost off this damn thing. I keep saying that, but we've destroyed it. We've killed a lot of guys. Cool. Is this the airlock? Oh, shit. Come on, y'all. Get me off this ship. I feel like this is like I'm going through in circles on this in this ship. Like everything looks the exact same. And the lighting's not too good. Oh crap. My inverted aim. Okay, shit. Get me off this damn ship! I need some grenades. I wish I could blow all those guys up with grenades.
Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the lighthouse. They really don't want us on that ring. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
Is it right here? I'm already here. Get me off this damn ship! I beg of you, motherfucker! Oh! Finally, they tell me about the flashlight. Oh, man. This game went from a fucking... a 5 out of 10 to a 6 out of 10. I love it. I feel like I'm playing Doom 3 right now. Alright, where do we go? We're in this maze. Alright, well... what am I missing here? Do I go here? Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Combat teams, Sierra through Victor, prepare for evac.
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit.
Yeah, where's the safe exit at? How the hell do I get out of here? Here we go, here we go.
We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get in that door, but it's been damaged.
So does your flashlight recharge?
The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon.
Perfect. Alright, I'm gonna keep the flashlight off so we can conserve the battery. Oh, I'm getting close. Damn it. Oh, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Oh, double kill. God damn. All right.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Where do we go? What do we do? Oh my god. Oh cool, I didn't know my health regenerated as well. Where the fuck do I go? This game keeps playing tricks on me. Alright, let's get that flashlight out. I keep pushing the wrong button. Okay, so your flashlight does recharge, so that's good to know. Oh, get me out of here. Man, this level is just like the same hallway over and over again. Out of ammo. God, I need ammo.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more of a use the autumn can take.
And my flashlight's about to run out. Oh shit! Cutscene.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
He's like, let's get the hell out of here.
Punch it.
Ah, sir.
My name is Gamer Fuel.
We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look.
You're gonna die one day, sir.
Also known as Gamer Fuel.
All right, what next? Let's just check out this. Let's just take a look at this environment real quick. At the time, they're like, man, this looks real. Sorry, vibration. Have you seen Halo's graphics, dude? They're so good.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me?
I don't see how they could get any better.
Can you move?
Ah! What is it?
Oh, that's why they call it that.
Is that thing coming back down? Just a shooting star? Well, this is pretty cool, but yeah, you know, we did it. We did the thing. We played the Halo. And this is Halo, and we're going to be switching it up real quick with a different game. Let me take a look here. So we played Halo. There you go. Overall, I think it's actually pretty good for its time. And the controls are really smooth. There's some dated things going on here, but you know, a lot of the environments look a lot like the same in that last level we were at. Not a lot of variety. Like a lot of copy and pasted hallways. But just in that short amount that I played, I can see why it was big at the time. So that's cool. Nice to check it out. But we're going to switch the game up. We'll be playing some Jet Set Radio Future. So let's go ahead and start her up. So like I said, if you have any audio issues or visual things going on, just excuse it for a moment. It'll pass. So yeah, let's try some Jet Set Radio Future. There's a trailer for the game we just played, Blinx, the Time Sweeper. So yeah, this disc right here came with certain Xboxes at a certain time or whatever. Like, it was like a free promotional disc that came with it. And it just shows you a bunch of stuff. Trailer for Shenmue 2, Panzer Dragoon. But you actually get the full games of this Sega GT game right here and the full Jet Set Radio Future game. So
let's go ahead and start it up.
Very good game. I played a little bit of this a couple days ago. Man, it is an improvement over the first game as far as controls and hit detection and stuff like that. But the music's really good. I like the design of the characters and stuff. So far what I played it a lot when I was really young, but I don't quite remember it so much, but this is the GG's Garage. Hey, where's our pizza? You're not the pizza guy? Oh, you're here to join the GG's, eh? Tell you what, find Gum. She's the one you want to talk to. Just get close to her and pull the right trigger. Got it? Yeah, this feels so much better than the first game. The frame rate, it looks like a smooth 60. I like the music. I like how a lot of the tracks are like remixes of songs from the first. That makes no sense what I just did right there. That makes absolutely no sense. All right, let's talk to Gum.
The cat who wants to join us, huh? I don't know where you're from, but the streets are tough. Real tough. But let's see what you're made of. We'll start you off nice and slow. Let's see how much air you can grab.
Yeah, Korn wants me to do graffiti on her. Yeah, we gotta go through all this training stuff real quick. Shouldn't take too long. Feels good to grind. It's fast and it's easy to get onto. That makes no sense. All right, so we gotta go grab some spray paint. Cool, spray paint. All right, so we gotta go tag somewhere. Let's go find a graffiti. Here we go. Oh, crap. I need to find another spray paint. So, yeah, that's new to this version is the boost that you can do with 10 spray paints. Watch out. Alright, let's do that boost real quick. Alright, so yeah, so the robot, if you talk to the robot, he'll let you do stuff. Like menu stuff. And he has like a tutorial mode that teaches you like tricks and stuff, but it's an underground pirate radio station headed up by the almighty DJ Professor K. Man, that fool plays some sick tunes. And if you listen long enough, he'll even clue you in on the lowdown on the streets too. You should tune in if you want to survive out there. Wait, listen up. The show's about to begin. This dude.
Yeah, this is DJ Professor K, baby. The master of mayhem, know what I'm saying? Bring me another Tokyo Underground pirate radio broadcast from Jet Set Radio. I'm gonna bust into your head through your cute little ears and blow your mind with a sexy voice and out of sight.
Sexy down. Voice.
Those of you prone to know where you should keep those tissues handy, suckers. Tokyo is being oppressed by the Rokkaku Group, a mega enterprise headed by Rokkaku Goji. Rokkaku is using his money and influence to mess with everything, industry, society, and even our culture. And he's even got his eyes set on City Hall. Lately, Rokkaku's been shaking down the government, passing that Rokkaku law crap, even buying off the police department. This law ain't nothing but garbage. It's just some selfish little punk's way of trying to show you a big man. Rokkaku and his gang are trying to stomp out our culture left and right. They don't give a rip about our rights. All they care about is profit. And some spineless fools have already become flunkies in that diabolical scheme. You better believe they're listening on this broadcast. But even in all this, there's a group of young kids who've been tearing up the streets. I'm talking about the rooters. These kids are set up to bury Tokyo in the field. And now they're all wrapped up in their own little territorial tug of wars. The hottest team at the moment is the GGs. There's Yo-Yo, a guy who blows your mind with silver talk. And Gum, a real cool lady who leads a trail of broken hearts wherever she goes. And let's not forget their leader, a self-styled genius that goes by the name of Korma. These three ain't your garden variety street punk. Know what I'm saying? Lately, Tokyo's been on one bad trip. The attack on the record store in Chuo Street, prowlers in Dogenzaka Hill, lowlife spreading vicious rumors, the mysterious blackout on 99th Street.
Okay. Let me skate.
Who's following them around but the Rokkaku Group's watchdog? The Rokkaku Police! With the Rokkaku Expo just around the corner, the crackdowns are only getting tighter. My heart ain't pounded like this since my first date. I was so nervous, know what I'm saying? I forgot to wear my underwear, saying? Baby.
Forgot to wear underwear, baby.
Sitting around sipping afternoon tea. Game's gonna start soon, and y'all gonna be the one making the plays.
All right, let me make the play then. Alright, we're going to head out to the first level. I think this is it. Yeah, let's do some jumping and skating, baby. Yeah.
Yo, 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 alright. Let's get this party started. I'll be your audience, so let's see what you got.
Alright, let's just beat this first level.
Stole the goddess in the streets. The statue in the Dogenzaka Hill. I bet the punks who did this are the same ones who are spreading all them nasty rumors. Cover Dogenzaka Hill in graffiti and flush out those rumors spreading scumbags.
Five, one, four. Yeah. Nine, I know, it's a good ass song. Man, this feels so good. The controls and spraying the graffiti. The only thing I really don't like is how the camera angle changes whenever you spray the graffiti. To make sure I didn't miss any. Did I miss some? Oh, here's one. Damn, I must have missed one. Here we go. Here's some right here. Nice, we got them all.
Time to flush out those rumor spreading punks.
Yeah, I hope it turns out good. But if it doesn't turn out good, at least we got a Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. I got faith in that one. But I mean, man, if they could bring it back with some more refined controls and hit detection and stuff like that, like camera controls, like that's gonna be so good. Like either Sega's version or Bomb Rush. Here's Beat. It's like a different version of Beat. You know, it's like the future version of it. Oh, did I go the wrong way? Oh, it's right here. Okay. I know, man. It's supposed to come out. It was supposed to come out like in summer, I think. Like they haven't even said anything about it. That's why. Like I was gonna wait to play this game until we heard more about it. But dude, it's been way too long. That makes me think once we do see something, it's gonna be crazy. Like we're gonna see something like. Alright, so yeah, you can just, these are like save points, you can... Alright, so we just gotta race him real quick and he'll join our crew.
Three, two,
Damn it. I need more cans. Alright, cool. We got cans. Oh, I could have went on there. Taking major shortcuts. Oh, I could have taken an even bigger shortcut. Damn, I could have taken the shortcut that we took last time. Oh god, that's so hectic. Nice.
Cool.
Very cool.
So yeah, I guess Beat joins our crew now, so you can play as him as any time you want. I gotta say, man, this is an amazing ass game, and it's a freaking shame that it hasn't been ported again. I think the biggest problem is like the music. It
HQ to all squads.
It has too many samples and copyrighted stuff, licensed stuff, like.
All squads investigate immediately.
But man, this is a gem of a game. I'm so glad I was able to replay this here and share it with you guys. But we are going to be switching gears, and we're going to be, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. We are finally going to be playing some Conker's Live and Reloaded, okay? We're going to be playing this, and we're just going to keep playing this until the stream's over.
Let's use those pretty white shirts and do some serious artwork.
You get the gist. We played Jet Set Radio Future. It's time for some Conker. Go ahead and pause it so I don't have to watch my guy get murderated. It's time for some Conker. And I'm just going to be playing this for the rest of the stream, pretty much, unless somebody chimes in and suggests another game. But I know this is what most of the people have been waiting for, so. It's making me... Oh, wait, no, it's not. I thought it was making me watch that. Yeah, it is. It's not letting me skip this, so... Start it up. Let me take a look at options just in case. I'll say yes to vibration. Man, it'd be so cool if I could just hop online. Yeah, this game does have kind of a slow intro. That crown is so awesome, how it has like a dollar bill on top of it, a dollar bill sign.
Well, there I am, Conker the King, King of all the land. Who'd have thought that?
Who'd have thought that?
But how did I come to this, I hear you say? And who are those strange fellows that surround my throne? I hear you also say. It's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was. It's what I call a bad fur day.
They said it. Oh, that's why they called it that.
What if he said it was a Conker Live and Reloaded? It's like, this isn't a bad fur day. It's Live and Reloaded. See? Look, it says it right there.
Cute.
Hi, Barry. Hello. Barry, if you dare pick up. Hello. Oh, anyway, look.
I'm gonna be a bit late. Well, met up with a couple of the guys, and they're off tomorrow to some, I don't know, fight some war somewhere. Anyway.
I'll see ya. Love you.
I think she bought it.
Conker! Put the phone down.
Right. Whose round is it?
Yours.
What, again? Okay. Can someone lend me a fiver? I don't feel so good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home.
He was drunk as hell.
Oh, no, that's the toilets. No, this way. Yeah, that's better. Oh, it didn't look too good tonight. Ooh, hang on a sec.
Dude, that is a major party foul, bro. Oh, just go home, Conker. went the wrong way.
Can't quite make it out. Anyway, it seems pretty familiar to me. What's that? This way, I suppose.
Dude's obsessed with milk. Get it, he's mad. That's right, Conker. Man, these graphics still look good on this TV now, so yeah, very good, very good.
I don't feel so good.
Okay, so you know, for those of you who don't know, 2001. This or year 2000, the original version of this game came out on the N64. This version came out in 2005. It was pretty much one of the last games that was on the original Xbox.
Can you help me? I need to get home and go to bed because I don't feel very well at all.
Oh, no.
Oh, so you can't help me at all?
Yes, I can. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Beardy. Skip Birdies.
Okay, Birdy. So how can you help me?
Right. Let's step over here. You see those buttons? Actually, you'll find that they're called context sensitive. And well, actually, they press.
Oh, drunk ass! Shut your drunk ass up!
Oh yeah, the light comes on, and it makes a nice ting. Right, a ting noise. Nice ting. There, no, ting. That's it.
That's it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B.
I don't know if I do.
So, what does that mean?
It means contact sensitive. It's sensitive to contacts. Try it over there.
Okay.
Or you could try it again.
Okay, so, contact-sensitive pads. Once you touch them, something happens within the context of your situation. Alright, well, I don't think we need to push that one anymore. We need to go over to this one. So, I'm still a little down. I'm still a little hungover. We got the horns playing because I am hung the fuck over. But luckily, thanks to this context-sensitive pad, we got ourselves some Alka-Seltzer.
I needed. In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time.
Exactly.
Oh, I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. Oh, I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here.
Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, just pull the left trigger. But you will have to watch them at least once.
So we're all better now. We're not hungover. Man, it feels so good to move around as Conker. It's so smooth. Yeah, very good. The platforming is a little limited in this game, but I think the level design is pretty freaking interesting sometimes.
Now I remember. Pull the right trigger down, and I should crouch. Now then, what was it? Oh yeah, press A to jump extra high.
Okay, so, yeah, on the 360, those little button characters, whenever he would talk, they looked a little fucked up. They look actually normal in this version, because I'm playing on the original hardware. The hardware it was designed for. Yeah, even like the lighting effects and the shading and stuff like that looks a lot better on this version than it did on the 360's emulated version. That did not need to happen. How nice of them. That's a really nice game design. Very kind. Oh, wait, I gotta...
Hang on a second. This is really no good at all.
Conker shit day. That's right, OP.
I need a weapon.
Yeah, we're playing it on the actual on an actual Xbox this time, not the 360. So things are actually looking a little more natural and stuff. So I'm actually this version looks a lot better than the version I was playing on the. Well, it's the same. It's the same game, but it was emulated on the 360.
Okay. Weapon.
Things look a little bit more natural in this version.
Yes, great. I thought the designer said this was just a straight port. What a hack. Now, which one?
Of course, that's a joke because in the first game we didn't have to fight these guys in here. It's a little hard to aim this. Oh my god. Luckily I don't have health. Okay, I think... What am I supposed to do? Do I need a better weapon? Do I just gotta keep swacking at him? Oh my god. Yeah, I would always have issues with this right here. Maybe if I let me can I get a different weapon? Can I get the bat? Alright. Do I gotta hit him a bunch of times in a row? Alright. Okay, let's get that key. We gotta hit this in the head too. I wish I had a reticle. That would really help if I had a pointer of where I was aiming. Alright, let's get it.
This guy.
If you think you're coming this way,
you can think again.
Oh, you're a real charmer. I just want to get past, please.
No, I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years?
It right feels like it. Ass, you know. We haven't sat on this futon all this all stream.
And I'm not moving now.
Isn't it a little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture?
Right.
Well, if you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature.
Of another nature. A frying pan. You stupid little
twat.
Wasn't he meant to fall off here? Hey. Weren't you meant to fall off here?
Yes. But the designer thought it wise to change the training level a bit. To fool the audience into thinking that the rest of the game would also be different. I'm afraid you'll have to try something else.
Well, lucky I brought this as well in.
Ouch.
Hey, Mr. Designer. No more surprises.
Okay. So, can we just jump onto this? Alright, that's not the right way. We have to go over here. God, I hope I can make it.
Plunger with dynamite. I think I know what's gonna happen now.
Oh, yep, fantastic. Let's go and get some shut-eye. Finally.
Finally.
Oh, they're about to play my favorite song. Well, not my favorite, but it just gets stuck in my head so much. Oh, never mind. Of course we have to sit through another long ass cutscene. I think the guy who voices that weasel also voices Conker, is also the voice of Conker.
Ah, Professor. Welcome. I have a job for you. As you can see.
Oh god, here we go. The impetus of this stupid ass adventure.
Sorry, I spelled Zimmer again. Oh, that's not good, not good. Let me have a look at it for you. Yes, I think I see the problem. I will see what I handle. She must give me a moment, though. I'll come back later.
Don't be too long.
I'll be as quick as I can, sir.
Because we know what happened.
Oh, God. Okay. All right. We get it.
On it, well.
He's scared. We get it.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
The duct tape.
Yes. Wait, no. And I don't want you to get the duct tape out again. Goodbye.
So weird.
Duct tape? I'll give him a duct tape. I'll come down here. I'll show him what the duct tape is. I'll show him where to stuff it. Stupid. All I do all day is trying to sort his stupid problems out of the anyway, so what were we? The milk, the table. What should I do with this? Clean slate.
Ooh, yeah. Man, doesn't that chocolate look so good?
To grab the chocolate.
Oh, candy. I love it when Conker picks it up. Love that sound. Straight ASMR. Makes me want a big old piece of chocolate. You better get your motherfucking big. Oh, better get your motherfucking big. Oh, gosh. Oh, they made her look so much uglier in this version. With the makeup.
My beautiful hive is gone. Oh, I'll never see it again now.
Well, what do you want me to do about it?
Please get it back for us. Otherwise, I don't know what we're going to do.
Okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you. Now, where is it?
Oh, just full of the signs. Oh, whatever.
Damn, that did not need to happen. What? That wasn't even... Oh. So nervous around that. That's so tricky to get that three-hit combo. Classic.
Hey, some wise guy's trying to steal our nice new hive.
Come on, Wells. Let's go get him.
Yeah, let's get him.
Damn. I feel like it's a lot more forgiving in this version. They catch you a lot easier in the other one.
If it weren't for that no good husband of mine, he's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What?
Nothing.
Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I
the bee community.
This.
Somebody call for me.
Oh yeah, big money talking. This shit walking.
cash prizes.
Got ourselves some cash prizes.
Henri, who's this?
Looks like one of them skills.
I reckon we should go down there and kick the s*** out of him.
Nah, right, we'll wait till he comes up here, alright?
Okay, then, yeah.
Hello, it's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh yes, you need manual. Otherwise, that doesn't work. Manual, it cost you.
Oh, how much?
Got any Mepsi Pox?
What?
Don't matter. Actually,
I don't even know what that is.
$10. Long time. You left manual long time.
There you go.
There you go. Manual. Just press B.
Get me out of here. Hey, you. Come here. Come on. I want to go back in there. Hurry up.
Okay. Suits me. Cash. Seems to be an instruction book. Oh, I see. It's for the more complex stuff.
Oh man, I think on the 360 version there wasn't even an aiming thing. That's easy. Man, these controls are really smooth. I like it. I would say that they're definitely better than the N64 controllers. I mean, controls.
Let's see. That way or that way? That way smells a bit pooey. Let me see.
Alright, I guess we'll start by going off to the good old farm. I think that's supposed to be the first level. Barn Boys, as it's referred to.
So, what is the key elements in this experimentation? We have stable, yeah? The milk in the glass. Broken. Ah, I see problem. Oh, and the silverware. Seems to be a. I must do some experiments, I think. Yeah. And we will sort this out. And when my head is out of me, then, my lord, we will see who uses the duct tape.
Shut up. Oh, the teddies. Don't get me started on the teddies. I just realized that he's the one who made the teddies. I don't know if that scene was in the N64 version, but God, those teddies are a problem. I can't wait to massacre some of them. Alright, I'm gonna try to get rid of all these guys. Damn, I always suck at this. Nice. Need to find some chocolate though. Alright. I'm just gonna back up. Oh! Oh! Oh no. Dude, I'm literally just looking for some chocolate. There's no chocolate down here. Oh! Oh! Alright, well, let's go over to these guys and get this mission started.
I see ya!
You better get this fat-ass bitch off my back.
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me, then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that freaking mouse critter, and maybe I'll help you out.
Oh, just God, he looks maybe. So creepy.
Oh, just one more thing, I say. Just one more thing. You might run into my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything will be just dandy.
Just dandy. Alright, so we gotta get this fat bitch off of him pronto. Oh, we gotta talk to him first.
Hi, you must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack sent me.
I'm Bert. I'm opening it for you here. And you can get on with what is ever that you're trying to do.
Oh, well, thank you, Bert. You big black motherfucker.
That's all you do? Great.
Alright, we gotta take this cheese over to that mouse. Man, this seems so much easier on this version than the 360 version. I don't know why.
That was nice. Ooh, I'd like another though, if that's okay.
If that's okay. Look at this guy. He's so creepy looking. Like, he doesn't look that creepy on the N64 version. Ugh. Alright, I think I know where a piece of chocolate is. Okay, we already had two, so that's good. There's another one up there, but... Alright, take this cheese to the mouse. Yeah, this song gets stuck in my head.
Marvelous! One more should just about do it.
One more? Jesus, dude, you're greedy as fuck. That's tedious. I have to bring three of those back. I thought there was supposed to be like an extra life over here or something. Alright. Let's feed this mouse some more damn cheese. Oh, you hear that noise? You don't want to hear that in your stomach.
Oh no! I think I had too much!
Oh god. Busted open like a watermelon. Oh god, that's so creepy. His rib cage. Yeah, let's zoom in on that. Ooh, his rib cage farted.
Lasted a moment longer there. Thank you very much, Mr. Squirrel. Now, there's something real neat inside that barn. You just gotta get in there, Sonny.
Huh. Yeah, I don't know what it is. The textures look so much better on this on this original hardware.
So, you want some great stuff?
Yeah, I think the round's on me. I'm gonna get tanked tonight.
Tanked tonight.
Dude, you're still getting over a hangover, man. Give it a rest. Drink some water. Alright, the barn door is open. Let's get inside that biznarn.
Something real neat inside this bomb. I can't quite see it myself.
Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat.
Which, of course, it isn't.
Oh, so funny, Conker.
This is pretty neat.
No! Fuck!
Hey, Frankie. I think there's a little fellow over there. He's just coming in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick his. Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it's his turn. Yeah, Frankie, go and kick his ass. Go on, kick his ass.
I ain't kicking him. What is that?
I'm not kicking his ass.
Frank, just get over there and kick his ass, Frank, for f***ing sake.
Yeah, go over there, kick his ass. Somebody's got to kick his ass. It ain't gonna be me. I'm a boss. Yeah, you don't kick ass.
Well, I'm a paint pot anyway. I'm a f***ing paint pot. Go kick his ass.
I like that font on the can of paint.
Come over here. Okay, hey, here it comes, quick, just keep still.
All right, let's go kick their ass.
What the damn diddly squat are you doing in my barn?
Well, I never. It's a talking pitchfork.
Not from around here, are you, boy?
No, I'm from the 21st century.
I don't rightly recollect liking your type. Therefore, I conclude that I was gonna kick your butt all around this barn like there's no tomorrow.
I was gonna stick my big fork right in yous.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
Right, that's it. I was gonna give you a whooping. Here we go. That's
enough playing. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, all right. Well, I guess I gotta hit him with this. Oh, I'm tripping. Okay, this isn't what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to use him to get these guys. Damn. Oh, that's BS. It stun locked me. Oh, gosh, we have to get the whole spiel about dying.
Conker! Yes, you, boy.
Boy? Who is he? Fucking Kratos?
You are dead. Dead as a dodo.
Dead as a dodo.
Whose idea was this anyway? Right. Hello. My name's Greg, the Grim Reaper. Don't laugh.
Aren't you a little shot to be a Grim Reaper?
Well, how many Grim Reapers have you met before, mate? What am I supposed to look like?
Yeah, that's a good point. Well made.
Now, let's see. Ah, yes. Conker. Surname?
The squirrel.
Oh, bloody hell, you would have to be a sodding squirrel, wouldn't you?
Why, is there a problem with that?
Well, yes, there is, actually. It's like those bloody cats. Such a pain in the ass. You're one of these special cases.
Oh, really?
Yes. Apparently, according to the powers that be, I'm just doing my job. I do what I'm told. I don't even get paid very much. Apparently, squirrels can have as many lives as they think they can get away with.
Oh, I see. So I'm not dead.
You're dead, but not quite.
Right. Well, I'll be off then.
Just you wait, smart ass. You don't get out of it that easily. Now, the thing is, you may not be dead, but that doesn't mean you can't die. You just have a few more, shall we say, chances. Yeah. Like cats. I hate those things. Right. Distributed around your little world are these tail things. Squirrel's tails. If you can get them, I'll give you an extra chance. Understand?
Very long-winded game,
well,
Conker.
Sounds a bit strange, but okay.
Strange? It's the best bloody deal you're going to get, you little prick. Right, that's it. Piss off. I've got some cats to see. Bloody things. I hate those bloody cats. The way they meow and they piss everywhere. And their shit smells just bloody awful all over my face.
Cool, so now we don't have to go through that whole freaking cutscene again every time we die. I was dreading the first time dying just for that cutscene. Got stunlocked by the fucking pitchfork. Get me out of here.
Get me out of here! Hey, you over there.
Huh?
Yeah, you. Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn. I can't quite see it myself. Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat. Which, of course, it isn't.
What the damn diddly squat are you doing in my barn?
Well, I never. It's a talking pitchfork.
Not from around here, are you, boy?
Are you, boy?
I'm from the 21st century.
Black in your time. Therefore, I conclude that I'm gonna kick your butt all around this barn like there's no tomorrow.
Damn it. Okay, actually, you know what? I know how to do it.
That's right. That's enough playing hard to get. You got a feisty one here. I like that. I got you now, boy.
You can step on the eyeballs and they squish and stuff. Oh, it's so nasty. Come on. Come on.
I've seen some kicking ass in my time. And that is the shittest, crappiest shittest.
Oh yeah, very gratuitous with the language.
Yeah, that's pretty crap. As kicking ass goes,
it was abysmal, and you is a bastard, stupid bastard. Isn't he?
Yeah, he sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself? Because that's what I recommend.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you should kill yourself. And Matt, we got a rope right here. And we got a rope?
Yeah, we got a rope. There you go.
What kind of friends are you? In that case, I is gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself right now. That's all there is to it.
Oh my god. Is this safe for YouTube?
What are you doing? You stupid bastard. He hasn't even got a neck.
Hey, look at you up there hanging there. You stupid bastard ain't got a neck, are you? He ain't got a neck, has he?
I already said that. Shut up.
Oh, okay.
I don't believe this. I don't appear to have a neck of any description. In fact, I ain't got an esophagus.
Oh, diddle die damn. I's gonna be up here for some time.
Be up here for some time.
Oh, there's the bee, the king bee. Oh, shit. The pitchfork.
Yes, it's me again. Right, time to wander around aimlessly. Move.
Wow, that's horrific. Not aimlessly.
Hey, buddy. Can you spare me a dime? Hey, buddy, don't ignore me. Oh, they always ignore me.
They always ignore me.
Oh, what do you want?
Do you know, in my own country, I'm a king.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That bitch threw me out. Apparently, the hive keeps getting stolen. I don't care. I couldn't fit in the thing anyway. You seen how fat she is, bitch. Now I'm reduced to the states of a bum.
Well, yeah. Anyway, I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them. I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe then.
The big what now?
Thought that might have got your attention. She's lovely.
She's got the biggest tits in the world.
All I wanna do is pollinate her. Oh. She's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
Oh, shit. That's stigmas.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah. Over there. Behind us.
Hang on a second. Breast. She's a sunflower.
Yeah. What did you expect her to be? She's a sunflower with big breasts.
Oh.
I'm a bee. Stupid bastard.
Okay, I'd like to get offended now.
Sorry. You gotta help me out, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Well, what's in it for me?
Cash?
That'll do. Well, I thought you were begging.
Yeah, what?
Okay, alright. Alright, so we need to find bees in order to make her feel more open,
here?
I guess.
There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Someone with stigmas. Not quite sure. Pollinate you? Sounds a bit strange, but...
Go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey...
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself, then.
Be like that.
All right, we gotta find five groups of bees. Oh crap! I should have just killed them. Here's one group.
Hmm.
How do you get it? Damn. How do you get the bees to follow you? All right, there's a group down there. Maybe I gotta kill all the enemies. Oh my god. I'm gonna do it the safe way. Jesus. Alright, maybe now that I killed those guys.
Money over here. Hey, over here.
That sucks, man. How the hell do you collect the bees? Maybe I'll go back to the sunflower and ask. Maybe she'll say something. I'm gonna kill these guys though. No! Oh, I didn't realize I was so close. Damn it. Wasted a life.
How to waste a life.
Okay, so we need to figure out how to get those bees. Here's some right here. Damn.
Pollinate you? That's a bit strange, but...
Go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey...
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from
oh
me.
Oh my god.
I'll suit yourself.
Be like that.
Okay, so I need to get bees. Maybe now that I died, maybe it was a glitch. Need honey or something? What the fuck? Oh, maybe he'll tell me how to get the bees. Maybe the bee will tell me. No. Oh, here we go. I had to go here. That is so stupid.
You're pacifist. And you only like to tickle people. Ticklish flowers. Like sunflowers, maybe? I think I got a plan.
Cool, let's get all these bees then. So we can tickle this broad and, she'll expose her bubbuses. Alright, we got two groups of bees. Out of five. All these enemies are dead already, thank God. Oh, wow. Okay, let's see. Okay, here's a group of bees right here. Let's collect those. All right, 3 out of 5. I think I know where one is. I think I know where the other one is. I gotta go check, though. I think we need to get on top of the barn. Might be wrong. I think there's some bees up here, though. No, I guess not. I don't know why I thought there were bees up here. Oh, here they are. There they are right there. Oh, that just killed me. Damn, I knew there were bees up there. I just went to the wrong spot. Are you serious? I gotta do that cutscene again? Damn, that sucks, man. Man, I forgot about the fall distance. Damn, what happened to my other guys? Alright, so. Yeah. got 4 out of 5.
This way.
All right, cool. We got all 5. Ooh, we kind of see her nipple. What the fuck?
There you go. She's all yours.
Thanks very much. I'm going in. Wish me luck, fella.
What's going on there?
I'm going in. I'm going in.
That's disturbing.
Cheers, little fella. I feel like a new man.
Well, you should.
Conker, honey. Fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
Ah, you're so funny, Conker. Very funny.
I'm here.
Hilarious.
Pick me up, shithead.
Excellent. Jetpacks and bullets. Here we come.
All right, dude, that's been it. I appreciate it. Thanks, everybody, for stopping by. I did have fun with this, so have a good one. Peace out.